and he was in bitter hostility with their Tyrians and Sidonians, but they came to him with one accord, and, having gained Blastus the king's chamberlain, sought peace, because their country was nourished by the king's. From Acts 12:20, Darby English Bible.